Flea's pickup truck is greed metaphor. Back to the Future 2. Marty goes to the future where he learns cheating and taking shortcuts invariably lead to someone else reaping the rewards of your hard work and at your expense. Worth watching for the insane impression of Christopher Glover, who isn't actually in the movie. Yeah.